What's going down, everybody? It's your boy, Nerdy White Guy. So tonight, we're going to check out a little bit of Chris Webby. We're going to check out his song, Tazmanian Devil. Now, our boy always comes with the bars. He's always dissing somebody. He's always giving somebody the smoke. And I'm going to be waiting to hear for that in this song as well. But before we get the song started, please smash that subscribe button, smash that like button. Let's get this video popping.
Yeah. Webby.
Webby.
Let's go get him. See, I'm coming in hot. 307 degrees. When I step on the scene, better tell them it's me, the bad guy. Call me Shredder with a veteran's D's. With money long, I'm not cracker with a spreadable cheese. You get it, then G's. Relax, take a seat, kick back. I'm top chef, this shit is simple as Easy Mac. The demon's back, swinging till my femur snaps. I got the energy levels and taking speed with crack. The beaten path was not for me, I went left. Stepped in the ring and do shit to death. I came to impress, you came to get wrecked. When I flex, I'ma shake your brain with chin checks and a broken nose and go blow for blow, toe to toe. I'd hope that you know the ropes. I've been against that wall like the shoulder closed, but I rose up, evolved, and I chose my road. And it's safe to say that they gon' never give me my props, so I'm dropping nonstop, got my lane on lock. I flow hard as rock, like I train with Brock. The hype is real, I'm about to go crazy. Watch, they can't tame me or play me on radio. I'm too real in a game full of fakes, and so I go in.
He said they can't play me on radio because I'm too real. The game is full of fakes. He is dropping albums all the time. That's what he's saying. Say he's gonna chin check you and then break your nose. He's gonna spin so fast it's gonna break his femur. Oh, Chris Webby is killing it. Let's keep this shit going. We're at 58 seconds in.
Never let the devil take my soul. I'm swinging Valerian steel and break the mold. You better listen when Christian be putting them in submission. I'm ripping with precision until they gon' put me in prison for killing everything that entered my vision. Weapons I'm gripping in every incision. I put all my enemies with them. Then you know I'm about to hop in a Chevy and I'm pulling up with Tommy Vercetti. You gon' need a cheat code if you copying Webby, cause I'm wanted with 5 stars with a body already. As saying how he felt from the wrath of Chris, he broke down, took a key and he scratched his whip and then waved the white flag, said I've had it, shit. I just sent a couple tweets, I ain't asked for this, but it's all in good fun. No,
I think he's talking about little Xan. He's like, I just sent a couple tweets, I didn't want this, man. I didn't want this smoke. I didn't know that you were gonna fucking murder me on a fucking song. Create a whole song about it. I already did a reaction for that. He killed little Xan. Let's keep it going. Minute 29.
No beef, lil homie. It was just a lesson that I teach, lil homie, on what not to say when you speak, lil homie. And I gotta practice what I preach, lil homie, which is if you come at me, I'll go at you times two. Now they all know that's true. I'ma rise through the ranks and fill up my piggy bank in a house on a hill with a Kodak view. When I'm getting where I'm going, I can sit and chill and stop killing everything in my peripheral. Gladiator on a mic is how I'm built for real. So put them cards on the table like we split the bill. The kid is ill, I'm still in my monster mode. So vominos, be gone, yo, it's time to go. Find me in the northeast like a lobster roll, throwing middle fingers up to the cop patrols. You see, Webby's always wide awake, so you just better ride away and find a hiding place where you can hide away. So shut your mouth like the entire race of aliens from that movie, A Quiet Place. I'm creeping right into your fucking fireplace. Yeah, what I drop is easy to write. I just need a little pop, believe me. The type of red hairs like Ronda Weasley and a purple on it like Waluigi. Goddamn, what you think I'm spazzing for? A motherfucker bitch, I'm while your mom and dad divorced. I'll crash the Porsche right up into the package store. Take everything, dip, come back and ask for more. Back and forth, I'ma grind till I'm getting to the pot. But this game is gone whack, I'm really not surprised. Got a whole generation yelling, catch me outside, squeezing motherfucking lemons in their eyes. But into the
he said, got a whole generation screaming, catch me outside, I'll squeeze lemon in the eyes. Bro, Webby, my guy is always coming with the bars. Always. And he was dissing little Xan again. Talking about his fucking hair. Dude, every time he's giving somebody smoke. And it makes me laugh, dude, because he's like, he spits a lot of facts. It's hard to dispute some of the shit that he says. Oh, let's keep this shit going. We are at 238 in.
Lady sings on Broadway. Don't know how much that Broadway, but she hit the acapellas all day. A renegade, part Shady and part Jay, and part Tazmanian devil raising hell in the hallways. So play my tape to the decks, I'm blown out. I'm sick, hit the booth, an infection broke out. Verbal semi-automatic tech that scoped out. Leave shells on the ground like a Texas roadhouse. The top's what I'm coming for. Got that magic with the flow, call me Dumbledore. I got the munchies and all you rappers are looking like Aqua Teen Hunger Force. You don't want no motherfucking war.
He said, I got the munchies. You guys are all looking like Aqua Team Hunger Force. He's eating the meatball. He's eating the drink. I'm going to call him a shake, but he's probably like a Coke or something. He's eating the French fries. Taking shots every time. Dude's amazing. And he always brings up bars that bring me back, man. They bring me back to the day, man. He brought up Kodak cameras, Tazmanian Devil, Aqua Teen Hunger Force. I don't even know if that shit's still on. I haven't seen it in a long time. Dude, he kills it. If you guys like this video, you guys like my channel, you guys like me, please smash that subscribe button, smash that like button. I'll see you guys next time. Let's get it.